it's a very difficult question, you know. If I have to talk about it, you know, if you go by theoretical knowledge or, you know, books, the ownership has to be decided at the time of the project being taken care of. You know? If you go by the examples, there have been cases in my past also, you know, where we have decided, we have met the people, we have set up the committee, and we have, then we have appointed somebody to decide the ownership. So that person, whether it's a technical person or whether it's a business person, takes care of the ownership. There are cases when the business is much better than much better owner than a technical person, because technical people are supposed to complete the work. So it's better to make someone else owner.